right. Looks like everything should be in working order. Okay. Alright, looks like I got it. Well, good morning. Morning, everybody. Well, back on once again, so. But, there is some extra stuff I need to do. So, there's gonna be some logistical stuff I have to go through first before I mention what I'm actually going to do this session. And one is, and I already moved everything in there. Like I've said on my previous sessions, intelligence just doesn't do it for me. I don't think there's any active skill gems in there that was based on melee. It was all based on spell casting, which, at least in this game, I'm not a real big fan of. I'm a melee person, not a ranged person. And then, gonna go on this guy. Because I learned a thing or two about him. That apparently got a little thing wrong with this class. I thought one of duelist's biggest weapons are rapiers. Apparently not. That's the weapon of the ranger, which is a class I'm going to be trying out next. So, what I'm going to do start moving all his equipment. Actually, you can probably keep that. Must have a screw coming loose on my microphone or something. It won't stay up. Clear this guy out. Oh yeah. She ain't gonna need that. Oh, that requires level 6. Oh yeah. I'll just leave that in there. You automatically get these when you create a level 1. Oh, that's a blue one. So yeah, I'll run over here. These in manually. Okay, it's all clean. right now. His dexterity and strength, he's the best of both worlds. So, because of that, I won't delete him. But this also creates another issue. The character I'm going to create is going to be a ranger. And like always, standard, hardcore. And hopefully I don't make the same mistake I did the last time and like try to read like tutorial help menus while out in the field and you know getting beat on by a couple guys and not even know about it till I'm about to die. Like, whoops. Making sure everything's still working, okay. And it's also another thing I was thinking about, this creates an interesting issue. The ranger is a girl, and I just discovered another drawback. Let me back up a bit. Options. I'll just turn it up a little bit. But like I said, this kind of creates a little issue. She's a girl, and apparently you can't change genders.
A stray dog that slaughters our sheep.
And speaking of that,
this is a land of men, not animals. Think on that, Ranger.
Because initially, I wanted to call her
like an animal.
But I could just see But since talking about transgender stuff seems to be in vogue these days. And last thing I want to do is, I kind of want to play the game and not get into transgender Donald Trump political stuff. I mean, I'm playing this game to have fun, not to engage in political debate or gender debate or whatnot. I'm gonna have to get a little creative. Nor do I want people thinking I'm a tranny. Again, I mean, I don't even know. Personally, I don't care all that much what people think about me. The problem is I don't want to have to get dogged all over the place by all these guys. Whoa, dude, you're transgender. Whoa, man, you're a tranny here, you know, and then, whoa, man, I bet you voted for Donald Trump this year, you know, or something like that. I'm here to play the game, not get into arguments over this, so. Part of the problem with her is I looked at her skill tree and dual wielding is not that far away and unlike the duelist, granted I only saw it at a glance, but on her tree, elemental damage isn't that far away. Whereas I don't recall the duelist having any I think the only one that I saw was maybe like bleed damage. Because this was something else that threw me off. I mean, if you look at the duelist, it looks like he's holding a rapier. But when I look him up on the wiki, it's saying his specialty is swords and axes. Her melee weapon of choice is rapiers. So apparently I got him wrong. I'll just say, I don't know, that won't work either. I was just gonna come up with a nice, non-descriptive girl name. But then people are actually gonna think I'm a freaking girl. Hmm. How about this? I wonder if there's a character limit. Can't. Choose genders in this. Yep, that's the character limit. Ah, screw it. I'll just say it. If people start giving me grief, I'll just go ahead and put them on ignore. Forgot all about it. And on the downside, I start off with a bow. I guess I better make friends with the shift key. Because I'm going to be using it a lot. About that. Gotta be a percentage chance. Well, apparently not. Does that even cost anything?
Thank you.
not piercing. Okay, here it is. 20% chance. Which basically means it's 80% useless. That's nice. And the big guy. Of course, it would kind of help if I actually right-clicked instead of left.
I'm still breathing. That's a good sign.
Any much use. That's not much use to me. I'm gonna save that until I get into town. Wow. 20? Oh. Okay, I guess not.
Seen you before. Lion Eyes Watch isn't much.
Oh, ravishing. There's an island. I hope he's getting it.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you live?
I guess that one.
Farewell.
Got it. Right off the bat. And that's definitely a warrior item. How about that? Got a rapier right off the bat. guess.
Hello. While we live, we are blessed.
Yeah, back over here. Let's see if she... Come on.
Still alive, are we?
Hey, and another one with three green. Oh, today's my lucky day.
Farewell.
So let's head back over here.
What little help I can offer is yours.
And I believe, Rangers too. Get a rustic sashes. Yes, and I can't use the one in here. Okay, yeah, these are all leveled up. Ooh, elemental hit. Releasing an icy blaze from the target enemy, which apply. No. Throw the trap that explodes when triggered. When I go on the skill tree, I'll mention this, but they got another little unique quirk I kinda like. Cleave, that's a strength item. Chaos damage.
Goodbye.
All right, let me look up Ancestral Call. Yeah, there's a strength requirement on there. Bring this one with me, just in case. Yeah, there it sits.
Hello.
Yeah, back to her.
Goodbye.
head back here.
Still alive.
See what he's got for armor. Well, she ain't gonna need the intelligence. What's that one? Really don't want to blow 2 scrolls of wisdom on this. Patient rating. Well, that decided it. It's only got 1 green slot down there. That's a green and blue. I'll just buy that if only because it. Okay, now for the tree. Yeah, here it is. I could theoretically just go here, to here, to here, to here, to here, and then there and there. Which is what I'm gonna do. But yeah, I found this quicker path to dual wielding. I could probably skip the extra dexterity because I have like 1 or 2 items in my stash that boost it up big time. And, this tree up here, this is all range stuff, which, like I said before, I don't care for. Something else I was looking at, though. Yeah, here it is. This one here, it boosts your flasks. Then you got poison damage here. And here's another one right here. Then you got a pro one-handed melee weapon, but I think the duelists have this as well. Then you got the same thing here. This in here boosts your flasks. And you got another thing here that boosts your dual wielding. Frenzy charges, but I don't know much about that. Oh, this is that's the range one. Here it is. You get cold damage over here. Then you get you got mana leech. Like, wow. And not a big trap person. Oh, that's another ball one. So yeah, I'm not gonna stop over here. It's like, wow. This is gonna boost your life. Then you got accuracy. Beef. Oh, that's a ball one. Oh yeah. Long story short, you get dual wielding on here fairly soon. You get cold damage, poison damage. Extra damage with swords. And you got dual wielding over here too. So yeah. Sorry if this is boring you people, but the thing of it is I'm still a new player at this, so I got a lot to learn. Kind of a mid-range ability. God! Oh, right through the chest.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the
no,
force.
No, I've heard that one before. I gotta check something real quick. So I don't like to wear my earphones if I can help it.
The worms will have to wait a bit longer for this meal.
Back. two, three, four. So it don't really matter. I'll just go here then. I'll just go through the middle. Yeah. Sound seems to work. So this kind of works like the, So, Frostblade kind of works like the Amazon then. Like the Amazon in Diablo 2. She, ran around with a javelin, I think it was called Lightning Strike. You throw it, it hits one target, it spreads out to a whole bunch of them.
Greetings.
So I'm really not needing dual strike.
Stay sharp.
Yeah, this is definitely a shadow armor right here. And nothing special there.
While we live, we are blessed.
I'll just continue on. Nope. Can't go there yet. I can go here, though. Guys, look what I found in this guy's guts. It looks like a bow, amulet, and a tower shield. He must be one hungry bastard. Okay, I'm curious. That's it, huh? Plus 1%. Oh, this guy got double spiked. Ouch. Well, I think there was an actual hotkey you can use to, for our screenshots. Let me look it up. F8. Oh, let me get it. Okay, there we go. More, please. See how much mana this uses. 6. That's the same damn price. 1 to... Does extra... 6 to 6 cold damage. Fires 5 projectiles, 1... How am I getting lightning damage in there? Unless this has something to do with it. Global.
No.
leveled up. So yeah, it is mid-range. And we got a lead. Imagine. And I leveled up. So let me head back here. Medium mana. I'll take that. Oh. Yeah, that'll help a bit. Rotted rum. I'm getting a lot of those. Yeah, I got 12 of them right now. I delayed a second.
I'd almost stop believing.
Yeah, here we go. I would love to add this to my frost blades. I've never used this one before.
Farewell.
So.
Got a job for you.
Definitely don't need strength. Picky, picky, picky. I'm guessing, Onslaught is a damage buff. Cannonballs.
Though they might look like to our eye,
behind those eyes, there's nothing but darkness and hunger. Whatever's got inside those bugs, not even close to being human. Or it could also come from, you know, being isolated way out in the middle of nowhere with nothing to eat, too. I mean, cannibalism is pretty much justifiable in those situations. Don't know the name of the movie, but it was about an airplane containing like champion skiers or a ski team or something like that crashes, and then everybody was no food or anything, and they're all talking about eating each other, and I think it won like a few Academy Awards too, and it had cannibalism in it, so it can be done.
Yes.
Let's see what we got. Looks like everything refreshed. Arm of chance. Okay, so nothing doing there.
Goodbye.
Turn those in. Gotta be level 6 for that one. Chance to bleed. Guess I gotta level up one or two more. Alright, now we're heading to the mudflats. Let me look at something real quick. Okay, yeah, mic's still working. Check the earphones again. Okay, still working. And like I said before, I don't like wearing these unless I absolutely have to. Besides, a lot of the combat sounds in here are pretty monotonous anyway. It's all repetitious, so I'm not really missing anything. But it doesn't tell me exactly what it does, though. It just says I have an onslaught buff. Oh, you move faster. Go. And there's one. There's still plenty to explore. Take that. Well, there's a fetid pool. Seven. Up. Let me travel backwards here. Now I gotta run back to Mud Flats. I gotta open that passageway that'll take me to the underground caverns or whatever it's called. So that's gonna be a long run back. I have all three of them? I guess I do. How about that? unlock this? Head back to town and do all my logistical stuff.
Now that you've drained that passage.
Bear trap.
Stay sharp out there.
Might be able to. Yep. Not so sure now. Definitely don't want to lose those. Chaos gems. That's definitely a shadow weapon right there. Wonder maybe I should keep that. I already have one of these in my stash. Okay, it looks like they're
sharp out there.
Worth grabbing.
Hello.
Check her out. This. Let me look at the one in here. Yeah, there's a strength requirement in there. I ain't gonna be able to have that one for long. Could have sworn I already did this one.
Still alive, are we? Stay sharp out there.
So what did I miss? Oh, I get to do this again, huh? Yeah, but I'm a newbie, leveling up.
Can save a tree.
Chest. Answer again. see what that one is. Yeah. Warrior could probably use it though. Two greens, but they're not connected. Oh. Do it. I'm just gonna portal back. Complete the quest quickly before it refreshes again.
A necromancer. Just the one. I've traveled inland. Greetings.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and I'll read these over. Be adjacent to the skeleton. Oh, okay. Did not know that. support gem doesn't have to be adjacent to the skill gems you want to support. Just in the same, just as long as they're linked and they're in the same piece of equipment. Trade-off. Yup. This is another one of the things I like about this game. Not everything is a buff. Alright, I kind of know, already know what this one is. Very unique.
Greetings.
See what you got. Probably ain't gonna be much. Leveled up. Put that over there so everything starts up. When I start transferring stuff from here to here, it'll come down to the bottom and not in that little space over there. Talking about global warming. Oh, CO2 emissions. So that's complete. Head to the flooded depths. Okay, let's head back here. Oh, yay. So now I'm dual striking. Back up. The only other thing I can think of. Let's put that on. Whoa, I have no red sockets. That is a bit of an issue. You go. Oh, back up. Okay, now I gotta look at something else. Attacking anyone. Okay. Plus 18 to melee weapon range. 4 additional projectiles. Yeah, I got me a regular lightning strike right here. Level 30 Amazon ability out of Diablo 2. Okay, I'm at the ledge now. I've been here before yesterday. It's actually a pretty good place because it's all narrow. Everything's gonna occur right in front of you. And we got archers. Two scrolls of wisdom. Of course, on the downside, about half these people throw things at you. Level up. Me run back here. Yeah. get that. Need another one of those. Quicksilver flask. Oh. I guess I could. Got me a D2 Amazon right here. I'm almost inclined to get rid of one of my rapiers and then just put a shield there instead. These guys do. They eat corpses. They eat corpses and then they spit them out as bloody spike balls. Gotta kill them quick. Lightning strike for the win. Damn, this is a long passage. Climb? Am I even supposed to be over here? I hope these guys aren't super powerful. I'm gonna put my headphones on for these. I wanna hear what this area sounds like. See if I'm gonna hear a lot of tight noises. Sound like I was cocking a gun.
The black spirit infects living flesh and bone. The animals suffered first. Their bodies changed. Their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct. Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborn game. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm greeted us this day. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm was buried this day. Even our children are not spared the Black Spirit's touch. What have we done to enrage Rayclast? We look to Calm. Our king will lay the spirit of this land at peace.
That's it. Pine Buckler? I'll go ahead and grab that one. Like I said, the original plan was to make this a dual-wielding build, but look at some of these skills.
That would only slow me down.
Out you go. Let me turn it in. Whoa!
Thank you for freeing me. The Mother of Death likes to play these little tricks on me, to remind me of my place. But she also sent you here to help. Let me return the favor, Exile. We will meet again in town, and then I will help you.
All right, here. Damn, this is a long passage. Oh, the mic still works. Excuse me. A lower prison? If there's not a waypoint here, I'm teleporting back into town.
There's no justice in a place like this. Only
okay,
misery.
Never mind. Yeah, I gotta shut her down here fairly soon too, so.
Is it choice that carries you here, or is it fate? I see a need in you. A need to peer into your future. A need to follow the right path. But your future has already been cast. So open your mind and embrace it. Long ago, my people called me a Hatungo, a wise woman. Now they call me a revenant. But it is not my fate to return to the Mother of Death just yet. For now, I stand with one foot in this world, and the other foot in the realm of the dead.
No loose ends. Elemental. Son of Trinity. Slay an enemy, that is. Nice. It's almost like a... There's a PS2 game called The Godfather, based on a movie. There's an achievement you get. In fact, some scenarios actually required it. You had to shoot a guy in the knee, in the shoulder, in the knee, shoulder, and there's one other place, knee, shoulder, and chest and head, I think, or something like that. But yeah, shatter 5 mobs in a single action. Could be any item.
From the past returns to cause pain in a place that had never called home.
You encounter a very powerful invading monster and slay it.
There's a fine line between man and monster.
I wonder if that means a big monster is all of a sudden going to appear in town and start attacking. Which means I could end up getting killed and not even know it. Because I'll be too busy with other stuff.
Was a popular one in the schools of Theopolis. Taught in the hopes of deterring students from ambitions not controlled.
Oh, wow. Frost blades. Onslaught. Oh wow. Yeah, like nice. Too bad it's strength.
Farewell.
Okay, that's right. Let me move that out of there. I might be able to buy that other gem. Oh, we got remote mind support. Increased crit. I don't want that. No. I already have that one. Corpse explosion. Getting that one. Oh, that's a actual attack ability. Looks like I'll be here a while. Yes! Good old corpse explosion. So, basically have a lightning jabazon and a necromancer. Nice. Dual strike, lesser poison. Guess I should put something else in there. Additional accuracy, maybe? I need to find out what an onslaught does. I know it boosts your movement speed, but it might also boost your attack speed as well, but I don't really pay attention to that. Chance to block. Yeah, 15%. Not worth it. So there's a Roger Cube aspect to this. If you sell items in a certain combination, you get that. Head back. 29 to dexterity. Nope, don't have one. Let me look at the rest of the rings. Back out of that one.
Be well.
Yes, that could help a little bit. Kind of a goofy way to do this, but she's a ranger, not a duelist. Whoops. Which means I'll have to go over here.
Welcome.
Wait, what's that one? Plus 8 to dexterity.
Ooh.
Saber. Whoa. 2-lane green, I'll take it. Yeah. Joel. Head back here.
Stay sharp.
Head back over here. that helped a little. I'll go ahead and put this back. Put that back. Assume it works with detonate dead. I always thought that was an intelligence ability, but apparently not. It's dexterity. All right. Stream. Well, pretty productive, and looks like I'll be playing her / him for a while. Liking what I'm seeing so far. There's something else I was wanting to say, too. Well, forgot now, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I gotta eat breakfast, gotta shower, shave, etc. And I got some errand running I gotta do later on today, so I was all packing in now. And so, thanks for watching. Until next time, take care.